This is a 24 by 20 inch landscape, if you can call it a landscape. It's fairly way out there. The main focal point is a tree, if you can call it a tree. It looks like something straight out of Willy Wonka and the chocolate factory with its bright candy colors. It's called Lucent Dream, so it has obviously very much a dreamlike quality, done on a blue base color. And has all the usual swirling impasto brushwork. Please click subscribe to see more videos in the future. If you have any questions, please leave a comment and I'll get back to you soon.